again. So, yeah, I've gone up from here and then back again, so this is my put-out spot. So high enough to not hit any rocks, but it means the water pressure, water power going upstream is a lot to counter. That's right, yeah, yeah. But, it should be good. It looks like it might be okay this year. We'll at least be able to train in the water, which means all the novices and all the people who haven't done much learn the river, and so they know what to do. So then even if it is poor and low and empty, then at least people know what to do and they're fit. Because being fit makes the huge... Oh, that's okay, I'll just go to about here, thanks. Being fit makes a difference, like you can combat the really low nonsense years, you know. Because you don't get to choose, you know. If there's no rain, then... If there's no rain and you haven't trained, then don't start. If you don't like running with your boat or paddling over rocks and going... or maybe... Yep. There are a few good rowing clubs down on the flat water there. They use the same river as us, like the kayak clubs, to train. And obviously they don't come up here, but you guys have the beauty of being able to train and go all year round, because it's always flat. But you're from South Africa?
Yeah.
Yeah. My dad's South African and brought it all with him, and there's the huge running and kayaking scene over there. So they try to sort of replicate it here, like Fish River and Doozy, and there's another one as well, I forget. But they're all like, this Avon Descent now tries to do the things that the fish does, yeah. Especially Doozy, obviously a lot of running too, so. but my dad's doing Comrades at the moment. He's running over from Maritzburg to Durban this year, down run. So this will be number, I'll just get it out of the water. There we go. He takes the marathon club over from here each year. They train a group of people.